Some people see Nebraska as nothing but flyover country. Over 500,000 Sandhill cranes might disagree, because every March they land here for a closer look at things, and thousands of people gather to soak in the unmitigated awesomeness of a crane migration. There are those who will always think our state is strictly for the birds. Then again, you might disagree. Nebraska. Honestly, it's not for everyone.